spring equinox or whenever you're watching this, happy day, evening. Today I'm going to share a mudra and a meditation that has gotten me through college and so many different points in my life, right? So you're gonna come to a seated position, whatever makes you feel comfortable, or whatever makes you your belly feel comfortable if you're pregnant like me, right? You're going to rub your palms together. When you sit up straight, I always like to think of golden wings coming out of the spine of my back, right? So whatever color you want your wings to be, they can be. I always see my wings as like golden, and that always makes me sit up straighter, okay? When you're breathing, make sure that your shoulders aren't going like this. Make sure that you're instead expanding your belly. And then, okay. And then we're going to go ahead into the Adi Mantra, which is basically calling within the divine teacher within us. Too seriously, go ahead and put on some self-love frequency meditation music like I have on right now. If you want, you can do this meditation with me, or you can always do it on your own once you learn it. You can do this in the car, in the park. I am in my room, but I do have the window open. I definitely suggest that with this meditation, you want sunlight. I've noticed a difference with sunlight. So this is not necessarily a meditation I want to do at night, but if you need to do it at night, definitely do that, okay? So you're going to take your right hand and you're going to place it over your left. You're going to take your thumbs, right? And your thumbs are going to be pressed together like this. Your palms are going to be pressed together as well. And then you're just going to put it straight out in front of you like this. So you always want to try these meditations twice. The first time, it may hurt a little bit because your arms might not be used to being extended for such a long period of time, depending how long you do this meditation, right? So what I'm going to do is I'm going to just face this way so you guys can see. Back up a little bit. So you guys can see. Chanting in this, so if you're not comfortable with chanting, that's fine. There's no chanting or anything like that. We're just gonna breathe in for five, exhale immediately after breathing in for five, and then we're gonna hold the breath for 15. Your eyes are going to look, do you see where this triangle is with my thumbs? Your eyes are gonna look right there, okay? So last maybe 5-6 years. So definitely recommend that you try it again and give it time and really work into it, okay? So I hope I see you guys in